Hello, in this video, we are going to see what to look for in an affiliate program. First, needs to have recurring income. Second, needs to have lifetime customers for recurring income for the lifetime of the customer. And if the customer upgrades, then the affiliate commission should upgrade as well. Third, a free affiliate program. We shouldn't have to pay in order to be an affiliate. Number four, the company needs to provide marketing tools and training. Number five, there needs to be an online community, active online community around the product. Number six, it needs to be a good product so that it's easy to sell and there won't be much refunds. Seven, needs to have several levels of affiliation. Now, we are going to see them one by one, okay? So the first one is recurring income. The product needs to be a subscription-based product so that we can earn recurring income month after month. And that way, as we work for six months, we will be adding new customers. And the customer from the first month will still earn us commission on the sixth month. You know, first month, second month, third month, etc., etc. So our affiliate income increases over time. Number two is the lifetime customers, because on some affiliate programs, you can see that they are paying commission for a new customer only for like 1 year. And then after it's finished. So this is not good. It's like a one-time commission, but spread over 12 months. And if the customer leaves after 6 months, then, you know, they pay only 6 months commission. So really not a good deal. So good affiliate program should have recurring income, recurring commission, and for the lifetime of the customer. So if the customer upgrades, buy something else, then we also earn the commission. Third, the affiliate program needs to be free, not a paid affiliate program, okay? Number four, the company needs to provide marketing tools and training. So now I'm going to take the example of a Builderall as affiliate program. And you see that it has recurring income month after month. Also, the customer works for the lifetime of the customer, yes? The affiliate program is not free. It's a paid affiliate program, but it's only $50 per month, per year. So it's like less than $5 per month to be an affiliate. And it's good, because once you've paid to be an affiliate, it means that you will have less competition, because all the people who don't agree with this, who don't want to pay to be an affiliate, then they won't be producing content about this product. So it protects the affiliate market by it not being free. So the decision you have to take, Builderall, it requires you now to pay $50 per year. If you don't want, fine, but then you can be an affiliate, that's it. And me, I am an affiliate, so I decided, okay, I make an exception for this one because of the user points, because you will see it's so good on the user points that, okay, I make an exception. And as soon as I did it, then now it becomes an advantage for me, because only those who have paid can be an affiliate, and it will filter out a lot of people. And about the marketing tools and training, Builderall on this is like no one else. It has a lot of marketing tools to, as an affiliate, to promote the product, affiliate funnels and many things for marketing, and also training. So training on the product itself or on affiliate marketing, and also on using the product as an affiliate marketer. So it's crazy. Number five is online community. The online community on Builderall is great, because there are live webinars. It's like a TV show. Every week, several times a week, you can see the same faces on live video. You can follow what's going on, keep us updated. It's like a TV show, really. And then for the rest of the community, for all the customers and affiliates, you have Facebook groups. Very active, tens of thousands of members, and so you can find a community online around the product. And about the sixth point, which is a good product, here on Builder Hall, for me, it's more than a good product. Let's say that it's a good product already because it's a tool useful for affiliate marketer as users. So this, in my book, is a good product. But on its own, as a tool, online platform all in one, it is an excellent product. For me, it's the best one out there because no one else can compare to it. Until now, there is no existing product which can compare. The other online platform all in one, they all use third parties like Amazon Web Service for web hosting or SendGrid for sending emails. But on Builder Hall, they own the hardware and the software for all their tools. So they can integrate the tools between themselves so good. Like they have a chatbot, Facebook chatbot builder, which can be integrated with their email marketing system and also their webinar system can be integrated in the Facebook chatbot. They made the chatbot, Facebook chatbot, so they have been able to do also a chatbot without Facebook for the web. You know, they can do, in fact, whatever they want. If there is a new software, a new tool out there, they can make a copy of it, develop their own version of it, and add it to the set of tools and for the same price of the platform. So, you know, it's excellent, and there is no competition, in fact. All the other software you can think of, like, I don't know, for building funnels or for web hosting, for hosting pages, all those other things, they don't compare to Builder Hall. Okay, I'm not saying they are not good for what they do, but there is no other product, company, all-in-one, like Builder Hall. And it's normal, it's taken years to come to this stage. And it costs a lot. There are hundreds of developers, employees, you know, and hardware. So it costs maybe 50,000 every month just to run the company, or more. I don't know, I'm not saying that at random, but it costs a lot. So maybe Google could compete. Google, if they wanted, they could do a one-in-one platform and beat Builder Hall, but that's it. And Google doesn't do it, and there is no competition. So it's a very good product. And as for the seventh point, which is to have more than one level of affiliation, this, I say, don't dream too much about it. It's like the lottery. You know what happens when you buy a ticket for the lottery, when you wait for the number draw, and then nothing happens. That's what happens, nothing. And it's the same with the multi-levels of affiliation. We can dream and we can see examples of people who are earning a lot of amount of money with this, like the one who won the jackpot and have now multi-million. But this is the exception. What you can control is your own self, your own performance, your own work. But it's nice to have it, and because it's nice to dream. And in Builder Hall, you have three levels of affiliation. So you have your personal level and three more. It just means that you can tell people, hey, come on, you can be an affiliate for Builder Hall, which is a wonderful software, good compensation plan. You can be an affiliate, but you have to pay $50 a year. Do you want? Well, some of them will say, okay, let's go. And then they will work as an affiliate if they make sales, and you earn a commission for life of the customer. So this is very good, but you know, most of people, they don't do anything. Even those who will pay the $50 a year, they won't do anything. That's life. But if you want, you can create trainings. You can tell your friends, your affiliates, that they can contact you by phone at any time, WhatsApp, Facebook, whatever. You can teach them, show them what you're doing. But at the end of the day, you control your own work, your own results. And anyway, the commission you earn from your personal sales is higher than the commission you earn on the sales of your affiliates. So it's better to focus on your own sales, your own efforts, than to focus all your time in training your affiliates in the hope that they will perform well and they will do money. Again, you have examples of leaders in Builderall who have many affiliates and who are, some of them are earning a lot. So in turn, they earn a lot of commission to those leaders. But this is the exception. It's just like the winners of the lottery. Most of the people, they won't earn anything on those three other levels. First, try to earn yourself on your own level, so that you can, and it's better. Because even the commission is at least three times higher when you sell. You know, a customer for you earns you three more times than a customer from one of your affiliates. But it's good that it's here, once again, it's very good. We never know. Maybe one day you buy the ticket to the lottery and you are the winner. You don't know. The same for this. You can find an affiliate who will outperform you by more than three times, and you will earn more commission by this affiliate, single one, than commission you earn by your own effort. It can happen. So it's good that it's here. And that's the end of this video. So now if you want to be an affiliate and you are ready to pay $50 a year and work really hard, then you can join the community and you can contact me anytime. Okay? Bye bye.